Alright, you guys, so Dragon Ball Super number 94 this week. It was actually pretty good. Although, I can pretty much sum up the review quite quickly. Nothing too interesting happened in the episode, at least not that we already knew that was going to transpire already. So, the Rat God of Destruction from Universe 4. Quill, or whatever his name is, and Seedra, basically, the rat god from 4 basically tells Seedra the plan to, take out Frieza, and that is to, go to the gate of the, other world and basically have as big as many soldiers as possible to take Frieza out, and they actually convey the plan, to Seedra by some weird meditation type of thing, and it's almost like, Seedra has to really concentrate to, keep it together, and Seedra even says, what if the Omni King finds out? And, the other God of Destruction is like, oh, there'll be way too many people there to figure out who fired the fatal shot. Do this, my friend, and Universe 7's defeat will be guaranteed. And then, Roy, which is the god from, Universe 9, he's okay with it because he pretty much hates Frieza just for being him, and and the reason he finds out is their version of God Tube. So yes, guys, there actually is a thing called God Tube in the Dragon Ball realm now, and basically, Krillin 18 and Marin, Goten and Trunks basically head to the, island to watch it for 17 while he participates in the Tournament of Power, and, that's where, Goten and Trunks are gonna be for the duration of the tournament, obviously, and, Marin probably just wanting to play along. She agrees to stay with the boys as well, even though Krillin is against it at first, but 18's fine with it because, she even tells Krillin she's a lot tougher than she looks. Oh, and, for everyone that's wondering about the, reunion that Android 17 and 18 add together. It wasn't as awkward as you would think. It was more or less sort of like picking up right where you left off the last time you've seen each other. And 17 gets Marin's name wrong. And 18 tells him, if you screw it up again, I'll kill you. Got it? And, he basically said yes. Some underwater poachers, as we get ready to come up real close to the island. But we can assume in the next episode that Goten and Trunks will have dealt with it. And then, Right before Goku goes to pick Frieza up, he actually does have to tell everybody that he did agree to the condition that if Team Universe 7 won with Frieza, that he would be brought back to life, and everybody basically calls him stupid for doing that, but Whis assures everybody that, between him and Lord Bills, that that they should be able to deal with Frieza with no problem. So, real quick, we do get to see Master Roshi perfecting the lightning blast surprise attack, and then right towards the end of the episode, we see fortune teller Baba finally bringing Frieza back to Earth, and there, he's greeted by Goku and they do a couple of body shots, I guess just to warm each other up and just for the actual excitement of actually being able to physically hit the other person. And they're greeted by Sadra's army, and then Frieza turns to gold form, and then that's pretty much all she wrote. So again, guys, great episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and enjoy.